Hi folks, this week we're up on Mille Lacs. I'm here with a good friend of mine, Sean Coyle from back home. And we're fishing in a fishing tournament today for the Minnesota Military Family Foundation. The tournament's being held out of Fisherman's Wharf Resort over on the east side of Mille Lacs. Darren and Lori Stenvold are the owners there. They do a good job. I think this is the fourth year they've done this. Today we've got 63 boats, I believe. And they were shooting for 100, but 63 is a really good turnout. They're gonna raise a lot of money for a really, really good cause. Stay tuned, we'll be right back. All right, we're up on Upper Red Lake. We're with a good friend, Cookie, real name John Halverson. Wanted to talk to Cookie a little bit about his ice fish business. It's a big, big business on Red Lake here. You've got how many houses, John?
I have three deluxe houses this following year. They're Taj Mahals of fish houses, so we're going to show you a quick picture of a couple of them. And then I have also two other houses, so I have a total of five sleeper fish houses this following winter. Number 218-556-6197.
Folks, if you and your family have looked to own a resort or campground here in Minnesota, there's one call to make, and that's to Minnesota Resort Sales. From Iowa all the way up to the Canadian border, we've got the state covered with six offices. Log on to mnresortsales.com, simply choose the area you want to be in, and give us a call. And remember, you can use your 401k, tax deferred and penalty free, to buy a resort from Minnesota Resort Sales.
Hey folks, Dallas here from Benetrends for Minnesota Resort Sales. Did you know that you could use your retirement savings such as a 401k or IRA to purchase a new business, tax deferred and penalty free? At Benetrends, we've helped thousands of entrepreneurs buy the business of their dreams using their retirement savings plan. So contact us today at Benetrends.com and start funding the business of your dreams.
Welcome to Liberty Beach Resort on beautiful Lake Mille Lacs in central Minnesota. Arguably the best walleye fishery in the entire country. And yes, you can buy Liberty Beach Resort from Minnesota Resort Sales. Just log on to mnresortsales.com, click on the resort link, and go ahead and find Liberty Beach Resort. Or give us a call, any of our six offices. We'll be glad to talk to you about this beautiful resort. Hi folks, this week we're up on Mille Lacs. I'm here with a good friend of mine, Sean Coyle from back home. And we're fishing in a fishing tournament today for the Minnesota Military Family Foundation. The tournament's being held out of Fisherman's Wharf Resort over on the east side of Mille Lacs. Darren and Lori Stenvold are the owners there. They do a good job. I think this is the fourth year they've done this. Today we've got 63 boats, I believe. And they were shooting for 100, but 63 is a really good turnout. They're gonna raise a lot of money for a really, really good cause. So what's gonna happen today is the tournament rules are you get to boat one limit of fish per two-man team. And Mille Lacs, if you are not aware, is a slot lake that all your fish between 17 and 28 have to go back into the lake. So the tournament allows us to keep one fish over 28, and then three fish under 17. So the goal today is get that one big one over 28 and get our other three pushing 17. So It's been a really, really good crawler bite out here. We're fishing 30 to 35 feet of water. We were out yesterday for a few hours and we got some really nice fish. They were all in the mid 20s, so everything was slotting. They had to go back, but you know, we're hoping for that one big one, and then we got to get them smaller ones. Hopefully we'll get on the board and maybe we can make some money today. So it's certainly not over 28. Well, now he's getting heavier. I have a bad feeling we got a slot fish here, fellas.
Laying down.
He must have saw the boat, huh?
That's a good fish.
Well, maybe he is over 28. That'd be a good start to the day. Tighten the drag too much, just in case he's...
Oh, everything's perfect right now.
Oh.
Nice fish. That's a big fish. That might be over 28.
I don't know.
That's a nice fish. Oof.
That's a pretty heavy fish. Yeah, we don't want to do anything to let him off. I don't think he's gonna make 28, but he's a nice fish.
Not him. What was that nice? Yeah, I don't know. He's probably I'm gonna say probably in the 25 range.
Make sure you're holding on to him.
I got him.
Pliers?
Okay, clear.
Let's see the trough. Get him on the floor. Oh, gotta get them things out of there. Squeeze him. Nope.
No, he's gonna be 26. Right at 26.
Let's see him. Got it.
Got him?
Yep.
Nice fish.
2 more inches, he was going in the box. There he goes.
Nice release. Nice release. Good job.
2 more inches.
Good job.
Let's go get him.
That's a warm-up.
Stay tuned, we'll be right back. If you're coming to Mille Lacs and are looking for a high-end guide, there's one guy to look up, Tim Ajax from LakeMilleLacsGuideService.com. What can people expect when they hire you?
They can expect multi-species fishing, walleyes, muskies, smallmouth, mixed in, some perch, summer and winter.
You guys look them up on the web, LakeMilleLacsGuideService.com, or give them a call real quick.
320-224-1731.
Folks, if you and your family have dreamed about owning a resort or campground here in Minnesota, there's one call you need to make, and that's to Minnesota Resort Sales. From the Iowa border all the way up to Canada, we cover the entire state. We want you to log on to mnresortsales.com, simply choose one of our 6 offices, give them a call, and let's talk about your family's future. If you own a resort or campground in Wisconsin, you now have an option. Contact Minnesota Resort Sales. Look up our commercial agent, Steve Bragg. He works out of our Lutzen office, and not only is he licensed in Minnesota, he can also help our Wisconsin resort and campground owners. Go on to our website, mnresortsales.com. Find Steve Bragg, give him a call. Let's talk about your family's future. If you own a resort or campground here in the state of Minnesota, you owe it to you and your family to call Minnesota Resort Sales when it's time to sell. With over 30 years experience selling just resorts and campgrounds, we've helped over 200 owners sell their properties. We've got 6 offices located statewide. We've got the entire state covered. Log on to mnresortsales.com, go into the buyer section, and give us a call.
Okay, I'm getting them finally.
Maybe I'll give you a little wing flap.
Nice. He felt bad.
Yeah. Ooh, nice. Heavy? Heavy?
Heavy. Fish on.
Well, he's certainly not under 17.
This is a slot fish.
Meaning?
He's
not over 28?
I don't believe he's over 28. He feels like he's probably a 20, 21. He's gonna take a run again. All right, I'm gonna get him up here. Ready? Perfect, thank you. Another nice fish.
How's that rod doing, okay?
Another nice fish.
No need to measure him, huh?
I'm gonna give him a quick measurement just for curiosity.
23 and a half?
23 and a half.
And you said what, 21?
Show mine up to camera again. Nice Mille Lacs walleye. Ready?
Yep.
Nice release. Excellent.
Well, it's going to be one of them days, I think. Everything's going to be big.
Those green pliers are right by his left foot. 33 feet of water. Boy, they're down there right now, too. Ooh. Little box fish. Let's see what you got. Feel him? Or no? Nope.
Hold on.
Huh?
There's something.
Yeah, there is a fish there. Ooh, it's light. Huh? Oh,
there we go. That's big.
Box?
Box.
Is he nice?
Yeah.
30.
Ooh, nice one.
Nice walleye. Oh, boy, that thing might be pushing, huh? There goes your lucky. No, he's gonna be short.
Hold on.
Nice. Oh, did he take it?
Yeah, you gave him a lot of line.
Boy, did he take it.
Six incher. Was he, what was it, light tap on that one?
Yep. Another nice walleye. Let's lay him in there and see.
Ooh.
He's pushing.
Wait a minute. Drop him down and close his mouth. Close his mouth.
27.
And another inch. Oh. He's out of here.
He's out of there.
Heading right toward my line. Getting close to the 30, to the 28 rather. It's gotta happen sooner or later. So he hit real light?
Oh. I just went to jig it, and he was just, I was like, oh, I had to let him have it again a little bit.
Nice. Stay tuned, we'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Charlie Nelson, owner and operator of Nelson's Guide and Charter Service, specializing in the tremendous walleye fishing here in Duluth, Minnesota on the beautiful St. Louis River. Come on in, bring your family with you. We'll go down and do some fishing. We'll make it educational and enjoyable. You can look me up on the web at stlouisriverguide.com or give me a call at 218-628-1681.
Folks, if you and your family have looked to own a resort or campground here in Minnesota, there's one call to make, and that's the Minnesota Resort Sales. From Iowa all the way up to the Canadian border, we've got the state covered with 6 offices. Log on to mnresortsales.com, simply choose the area you want to be in, and give us a call. And remember, you can use your 401k, tax deferred and penalty free, to buy a resort from Minnesota Resort Sales.
Hey folks, Dallas here from Benetrans for Minnesota Resort Sales. Did you know that you could use your retirement savings, such as a 401k or IRA, to purchase a new business, tax deferred and penalty free? At Benetrans, we've helped thousands of entrepreneurs buy the business of their dreams using their retirement savings plan. So contact us today at Benetrans.com and start funding the business of your dreams.
If you own a resort or campground here in the state of Minnesota, you owe it to you and your family to call Minnesota Resort Sales when it's time to sell. With over 30 years experience selling just resorts and campgrounds, we've helped over 200 owners sell their properties. We've got 6 offices located statewide. We've got the entire state covered. Log on to mnresortsales.com, go into the buyer section, and give us a call. It feels about the same as the rest of them. You know what? He's not doing much yet. Sure feels slot though, and that's a shame because we got to get something in the box here.
Let's keep.
Oh yeah. He does not want to come up.
Oh, he's pulling drag pretty good.
I just backed the hair off for him. There he is. Yeah, right in the slot.
That's a slot. That's a nice one. Ooh, that's a big fish. He does not want to come up.
In the net.
Another nice fish.
Green pliers are right behind you.
Got it. Okay, just hold him, I dig that. Okay, and then let's get that treble out of there. Here, why don't you lift that fish out, and I'll get the... Lift him out of there. There you go.
They are healthy fish. I don't know that we even need to measure them, or do you want to? Just for fun?
Just for fun. Why not? I'm going to say 26. Huh?
25
and a little bit.
Fun to catch. Doesn't feel big either, so it might be in the box, hopefully. It's certainly not over 28. Well, now he's getting heavier. I don't know.
That's a nice fish. Oof.
That's a pretty heavy fish. Yeah, we don't want to do anything to let him off. I don't think he's going to make 28, but he's a nice fish.
Not it. See him.
Got it.
Got him?
Yep. There he goes. If you own a resort or campground in Wisconsin, you now have an option. Contact Minnesota Resort Sales. Look up our commercial agent, Steve Bragg. He works out of our Lutzen office, and not only is he licensed in Minnesota, He can also help our Wisconsin resort and campground owners. Go on to our website, mnresortsales.com. Find Steve Bragg, give him a call. Let's talk about your family's future. All right, we're up on Upper Red Lake. We're with a good friend, Cookie, real name John Halverson. Wanted to talk to Cookie a little bit about his ice fish business. It's a big business on Red Lake here. You've got how many houses, John?
I have three deluxe houses this following year. They're Taj Mahals of fish houses, so we're going to show you a quick picture of a couple of them. And then I have also two other houses, so I have a total of five sleeper fish houses this following winter. Number 218-556-6197.
Welcome to Liberty Beach Resort on beautiful Lake Mille Lacs in central Minnesota. Arguably the best walleye fishery in the entire country. And yes, you can buy Liberty Beach Resort from Minnesota Resort Sales. Just log on to mnresortsales.com, click on the resort link, and go ahead and find Liberty Beach Resort. Or give us a call, any of our six offices. We'll be glad to talk to you about this beautiful resort. If you're coming to Mille Lacs and looking for a high-end guide, there's one guy to look up, Tim Ajax from LakeMilleLacsGuideService.com. What can people expect when they hire you?
They can expect multi-species fishing, walleyes, muskies, smallmouth, mixed in, some perch, summer and winter.
You guys look them up on the web, LakeMilleLacsGuideService.com, or give them a call real quick.
320-224-1731.